Hello, my name is Kendall Grant. I'm an associate on the business development team covering sales and West Coast institutions at Apollo Global Management. And I've now worked with Nathan Ronen at Chalk and Board for levels 1 and 2. Having passed consecutively on the first try for each exam, I can say with full conviction that I would not have been able to do it without Nathan, who bent and flexed his schedule to accommodate mine and created the most comprehensive course material I found from canvassing prep providers. Few key things to highlight about Nathan before diving into the experience for level 2. First, he is entirely accessible. His lean team of 2 covers any and all needs that you have and questions at any hours of the night, which is particularly helpful as we bend our day jobs to accommodate the study schedule required by the CFA. 2, Nathan wants you to master the material, but he doesn't want to drive you crazy while doing it. So Nathan knows the key topic areas and the level of depth that you need to understand, such that memorizing is a non-starter. You will really have a comprehensive look into the material that you're covering when working with Nathan. You won't have to just plug and chug formulas, create flashcards, etc. It's really about having a holistic approach to understanding the course concepts and those that are the big key ticket items on the exams. And 3rd, most important to mention, Nathan, given his experience with the CFA Institute, can basically expect what's going to be on the exam and how to benchmark your time accordingly. So it was a very pleasant experience to work with Nathan to target where my weak areas were, where my strong areas were, and to basically parlay that into a passing score, in that I didn't need to score, 99th percentile across all 10 subcategories to pass the exam. That's not the nature of the beast, and quite honestly, we don't have time. Given the demands of our coursework and the demands of our day job. The idea is, can you understand this to the best of your knowledge and not have a problem passing and doing it in a way that's most efficient for your time and for Nathan's, and also not belaboring points that are not going to show up on the exam or have a very low probability of doing so. And I can say, going into levels 1 and 2, I felt fully comfortable walking out knowing I'd pass, knowing that Nathan's exams were the best barometer of what I needed to know going in and coming out. In no way was I overprepared, in no way was I underprepared. Nathan got me to that point of just enough, this is where you need to be, I know you'll pass, and I know that I did too. And for that, for peace of mind, it was an incredibly pleasant experience working with him 2 times over. Important to note is the experience post-COVID for CFA candidates in the middle of the program. Many of us were affected by double cancellations, which led to basically 18 months of stop and go, on-off studying, not really knowing how to benchmark a schedule or get yourself back on track, because the nature of the business, the nature of the coursework, and also the time between taking the exam or the cancellation, it was all in flux. It was very stressful. And for those who were in the middle of the program, I know from firsthand experience that it really threw us all for a loop, not knowing when we'd actually take the exam, not knowing when we took the exam what it looked like, 30% shorter, give or take, from what we were used to. How would we flex our schedules to accommodate this? And it was 2 months before I was scheduled to finally sit for the exam after having started on an ad hoc study basis in October 2019. It's now April 2021, and I haven't been able to pick up a book for reasons of work, personal and otherwise. And I texted Nathan and I said, there's no way I pull this off. I am so stale. I haven't even gotten around to quant. I never got to study it for the December 2020 exam, which was canceled in the state of New York for most part. And Nathan said, I got you. We have 6 weeks. Let's map it out. Let's see, where you fall. Take my 2 practice exams and we'll get you there. And Nathan got me there. And I knew that I passed the second I walked out. And I also knew that I would not have been able to do it without his practice exams and without his coaching. So for anyone who's considering the programs level 1, 2, 3 otherwise, please give Chalk and Board a first look. I personally can speak volumes to the experience I've had with Nathan, and I look forward to a very pleasant, hopefully seamless experience and no cancellations for level 3. Nathan and team, thank you.